In the fast-paced world of technology, upgrading from a MacBook Air to a Pro is more than just a step up. It's a strategic move from those seeking enhanced performance. The transition from the lightweight MacBook Air M1 to the more robust MacBook Pro M3 Pro marks a significant shift in capabilities and power. Today, I'm laying down my thoughts on what this upgrade means for users like me who demand more speed and efficiency for development and video editing tasks. The MacBook Air served me well, combining portability with unexpected power in a sleek package. As a pioneering model of the M1 line, it set a high standard. However, my projects evolved, demanding more from my tools, from developing complex software applications to pushing the limits of video editing resources. With the M chip line now advanced to the M3, the need for a machine that could keep pace of my needs became evident. After a thorough analysis, the MacBook Pro M3 Pro, I know the name sounds confusing, stood out as the ideal choice. Its enhanced performance potential seemed tailor-made for the challenge I faced. I will explain. Opting for the Pro chip was crucial. I needed superior performance that the Air model couldn't match constantly. Yet, portability remained a non-negotiable factor, ruling out desktops as a viable alternative. While the MacBook Pro lineup introduced the M3 as an entry-level option, its reduced number of Thunderbolt ports and the slight price difference made the MacBook Pro M3 Pro more appealing. The investment in the extra ports and the performance seemed justified for me. The design of the M3 Pro also played a significant role in capturing my attention. While it retains the familiar form factor from its predecessors, the introduction of the new space gray color option truly distinguished itself, adding a modern touch to the device. The inclusion of a braided charging cable is a nice detail, suggesting a focus on durability and style. However, it's an interesting choice by Apple to pair this with a white charger, creating a contrast that's both striking and a bit weird. The space gray color of the M3 Pro intriguingly shifts shades depending on the viewing angle, adding a dynamic element to its design. But as gorgeous as this color is, it has a tendency to retain finger smudges, requiring more frequent cleaning to maintain the pristine appearance. Key features of the MacBook Pro M3 Pro, like the MagSafe connector, 3 Thunderbolt ports, and an SD card slot, significantly enhance its functionality for my specific needs. MagSafe ensures quick and secure charging without the worry of damaging the laptop from a Sunday pole. The trio of the Thunderbolt ports offers extensive connectivity options for my peripherals, making multitasking a breeze. Meanwhile, the SD card slot is a boon for easily transferring video footage, streamlining my editing workflow. The unique 18GB of RAM, Apple's move to an unconventional 3-slot configuration, is an interesting upgrade over the 16GB found in my MacBook Air. This extra memory in combination with the chip translates into a noticeably smoother experience with multitasking and handling memory-intensive applications. I decided to keep the same 512GB SSD because I rely on a NAS system for more static storage. The audio setup on the MacBook Pro is quite different from the MacBook Air's. With 2 speaker strips, one on each side of the keyboard, the Pro model offers a more immersive and spatial audio experience. In contrast, the MacBook Air relies on the sound emission from the hinge area between the base and the monitor, which, while effective, doesn't quite match the depth and the clarity provided by the Pro's dedicated speaker system. In conclusion, the MacBook Pro M3 Pro has been a transformative upgrade from the MacBook Air M1 in terms of performance, design, and functionality. It's important to note, though, that this upgrade comes with an increasing weight, a consideration for those who value portability above all. Additionally, the introduction of the notch on the display might be a distinctive design choice that the users will either appreciate for its uniqueness or find a bit unconventional. Despite these considerations, the MacBook Pro M3 Pro has proven to be an invaluable tool for my development and video editing projects, putting together advanced features with a design that is as functional as it is aesthetically pleasing. That's all for today. This is Leo, signing off.